Hey troopers, I am back. Like I said, this time we are going to be playing some Settlers of Catan for the next hour or so. I hope you, if you guys don't know about this game, it is like a resource kind of game. You try to get to 10 point victory points. I'll try to explain as best as possible when I get there. It's hard to explain. You pick territories that give you some resources. We'll get into it because it's a whole thing. So without further ado, and as you can see, I did fix the the screen. So now you, oops, other side. Now you have, you can see the game, the start of the screen. Things seem to disappear, so custom match, because I like first island, victory points 10. Oh wait, I'm trying to do auto match settings, 3 to 4 players. I like 3 players, so searching for opponents. Now, it's been a minute since I've been on here. They've been having some major issues prior, like months prior, that are supposedly all fixed. So hopefully they're all fixed. It looks like we got 3 people. Good. There's me right there. Maybe I need to change my name now to Darth Shep, since we are branding into Darth Shep. So this is the tile, guys. This is what we're playing on. So let me put that center for you guys. So it's all based on dice rolls. And so, like, Peter's going to go... Oh, no. Red's going first. Okay. Red over here is going to go first. He gets to put one town and a road. So what you're trying to do is... These are numbers, right? Like, if he doesn't take... Someone doesn't take this, I'm probably going to take this. Because different things build you different things. So, like, since he gets to go first, he gets pretty much to pick the prime spot. I'm going last, so I get to put the last in the first round and then first in the next round. And then when you put the second one down, that's the resources you get. So no one goes here. I'm probably going to go here just because it has a 6-4. Yeah, see, he went there. That's great. I'm going to go here. And then I'm going to put here. And then I'm thinking here. So here's a nice 2. It gives me, but wood on a 12 or wood on a 2, it's about the same. But I got 6-3 wheat, and then I can build to a brick. If he doesn't block me, he can go here build, and we'll just fight for this port. But actually, I'm probably gonna. Actually, you know what? It might anger him. I don't care. And so, yeah, so since I built there, after your first turn, you get the resources from the tiles that you're adjoining. So I got 1-2 wheat and I got a wood. So now whenever dice is rolled, I get, like, if a 6 is rolled, I get wheat and I get stone. And so you have build costs, right? To build a row, which is this thing right here, costs 1 wood, 1 brick. If I want to build a settlement, it costs wood, brick, sheep, and wheat. And this is the settlement. If I want to build a city, it's 2 wheat and 3 ores. If I want to build development cards do different things. We'll explain them if we get them. So he's actually going to get a road right away from that. And then, yeah, because you can also, for development cards, you could get a victory point card. You could get knights. And if you have the most knights, you have the largest army. So that gives you a victory point. If you have the longest road, which is 5 roads, starts the longest road. So if you're the first of 5 roads, you get it. But if someone builds 6, he's going to hopefully. Yeah, okay, so he's going that direction. So now it's dice rolls. So 6, right off the bat, boom. I get me some nice supplies there. usually after the first time, oh, he got a development card right after that. Usually right off the bat, you don't really have too much stuff. So you're not going to do too much with what resources you have from your first roll. Usually it's you roll, get the resources, if you get any, and pass. Another six. Wow. Okay. That is good. I am gonna roll. This is the roll dice right here. Six again. Oh my god. Dude, I'm doing it. I can build a fucking city. Boom. And then I'm gonna ask if anybody wants. See if anybody wants to trade the brick. Usually they don't want to at the very beginning because resources are very limited. But you never know. Nope. Okay. That's fine. I'll pass my turn because I just really just skyrocketed. So everybody starts off with two victory points because we have two settlements. I just had three because I just upgraded to a city right off the bat because the rolls were just so damn good. I don't need wood. I can't even accept that anyways. He wants brick. I don't have that. He's the only one I think that had brick. And no threes, unless that was just a three that got rolled. No, it wasn't a three because I had wheat. I don't have brick. So that's interesting. So the major point is of this game is to get 10 victory points. So the first person with 10 victory points win. You can do that by building. You know, like right now I have, you can build more cities, more settlements. Those give you victory points. But you only have, like, I only have four settlements. So I can only build four settlements. Only have three cities. So I can only build three more cities. Once that's done, you got to move on. Now, like I said, you can start that. Ooh, seven. Now, the robber. He's probably going to put it on me. The robber, you can put it on any tile that you want. And then you get to steal a card. See, he stole a wheat from me. It's a random. He'll, like, if I was there and I'd hold up my cards, he'd steal a card. But now when that number, when six gets rolled, I no longer get wheat until that robber is moved. Eight. I don't get anything on eight. So I am just going to pass the turn because I don't get anything. I only have one wood, two wheat. Doesn't give me anything. Seven. Good. The robber gets moved. Also, if you have more than, of course, they're all going to come after me because I ramped up. None of them. If you have more than seven cards, you have to give over half. So like four cards I'd have to throw away if the robber, no matter what, if the robber hits, no matter who it goes on to, if you have more cards in your hand, you got to get rid of it 10. Do I have anything on 10? No, I do not. It's 10's here and 10's over here. Let's see, roll. Watch, it's going to be 8. I don't have anything on 8s. So this is where the game comes into play, right? If you pick your right resources, it's hard to determine what numbers are going to roll. Eight obviously is best, right? It has the most statistics. Eight and six are the best likely to roll on average. Seven, the robber gets moved. They're probably just going to move back onto me. I don't know why. I'm not the one grabbing resources. You have nine cards. He has six cards. See, he had, like, why? Why? Why come after me? I have one card, dude. Like, so let's see, where am I going to put this? You know what? Boom. Because you're just the last one to take it from me. Like, you guys were a bunch of a-holes, man. Like, especially Geo Piter. I was like, I had two cards and none of my numbers have been rolling. Eights have been rolling. You should have put it on his. Five. Sucks to be you guys. You guys get to feel the burn now. Aw, Geo got his feelings hurt, so he left. Now AI, as always, guys, in a game like this, AI sucks. they're not going to play the game the way it should be. Like, if you attack him, he's going to attack you back kind of thing. It's just, there's no strategy. At least in this kind of, with two humans, you can do trades and all kinds of things. But him and AI, it's never that fun. So, 8. Again, I don't get anything. And I seriously doubt anybody has any roads. Let's see, what else do I need? Nothing. Let's just roll. Ugh. This is not going. 5. No one gets anything. These guys would try to have been friendly. Like, see, this is a 2. Oh, nope, I don't get that one. He does. He gets some wood. I have no brick. He traded in. 8. So he's got some wood. No, reds get the wood. See, he doesn't build or anything, though, either, which is aggravating. Like, I am not getting any rolls, man. This. Yo, King, what's up, my man? How's it going tonight? Ugh. This game's aggravating me right now, man. None of my numbers are being rolled. It sucks. Are you done with your stream, King? Oh, man. 6. Yes, I finally get some stuff, man. Oh, can't build a city yet, though. Because if it was, I'll build that one to a city. Like, I don't have crap going on right now. I never realized this until I looked over here on my screen that the board's not exactly centered. Like, when I play like this, it's not centered on my... I don't know if that's just the capture or what. I don't have sheep either, bro. Oh, that's Geo. I'm not helping the computer out. 9. That helps red out, though. I don't think I don't have anything right now either. Five. Nope. See that? Because Geo and red screwed me, that 5 is hurting them. I would have probably taken that deal. Because that would have given me a development card as well. If I wanted to buy a development card. I don't know. Oh, the robber gets moved. Where's red going to put it? Ouch, man. All right, red. I think wood is more hurtful to you. Four. Ooh, that's what I Yes. I can build another city. Hopefully it gets around with me without a robber or a knight being played. Why is my connection, like, slow? Why are you trying... Why do I have connectivity issues? What the hell are you trying to say, man? My connection should be smooth. Trying to say I have connectivity issues. What the hell, bro? Six. Oh, yeah, baby. I like that. I don't have sheep, man. I do have sheep. I do have sheep, but I don't need wood, bro. I need to keep my wood. Oh, no, it's red. I don't need wheat. You got brick. I'll take brick. No rolling seven. No. Oh, eight. Oh, good. So we're going to do that. Then we're going to buy a development card. What do I get? Knight. Bet. Say less, hoys. Say less. Four. I like that four. Give me that. Give me that sweet, sweet rock. Six. Yeah, baby. I don't have a sheep this time. So I'm definitely going to, if I can, three. That's good. Three is wheat. That's also good. So, ooh. And, nice. So, I'm going to do boom. And then... See if anybody wants to trade. Because I really don't want to do a 4-to-1 trade. So you can always do a 4-to-1 trade with the bank. But it's never like the best. You know, obviously it's not the best deal. So you can try to trade with your players. Obviously red said no. Brown, I don't know what the hell he's doing. So I'm just going to go the bank route. I'm going to want one wood. And then, so that way I can get this port. This is a 3-to-1 port. You can do any time. So, you know, if I can put a settlement on there. If I can do a settlement on there, then I got access to this port, which then means I can do 3-to-1 trades. Not really you need anybody here. But, let's see, like, but I have settlement. Right, cost one wood, don't have wood. One brick, don't have brick. One sheep, I don't have sheep. One wheat, I don't have wheat. So maybe I should have traded in my ore. But, you know, lessons learned. I wasn't really paying too much attention to that. But if the dice roll the way they started rolling again, then I might be good. So he's going to come this way. Oh, he built the city too. Oh, that was him. Okay. Move you here. I don't need you on my 11. Red gets 11. Let's see. See if anybody would do this. Anybody crazy enough? Do they have the resources enough? Well, Brown's no longer talking, man. I don't know what's going on with him. So I'm going to do it for sheep because I don't really get too much sheep. And then roll. Or pass my turn. Four. So get my double ore again. That's good. Now, if I wanted to, too, I could build a road here and road here. So you can't build settlements. Like, I can't build a settlement there because I'm there and he's there. But even if he wasn't there, I couldn't build a settlement because I'm there. You have to build it two away. So I can build right there, but I need two roads. Nine. Do I have nine? Nope. And I don't have a 4-to-1 trade. Let's see if I can get anybody. Does anybody want to do like... Damn, red is just like... Nope, not trading at all. And Brown, I don't know where Brown's asleep at the wheel or something. He's not paying attention to his trades. Hmm. He's like, sorry, man, you're kind of winning, so, you know, I can't help you out. But, bro. Five. I don't got anything for five. You look at wood, so maybe I can do a trade next time if no one uses their wood. Ten. Nothing for me on ten either. Dang, he passed the turn quick. Five. Again, nothing for me on five. Anybody? Anybody want to do this trade? No, Red, you have wood, but you're not trading it? Wait, you're not using it? Are you trying to save it up for some master plan or something like that? Brown, come on, man. Come on, Red. Wake up. Okay, I can't do anything now. The dice have gone cold for me once again. Hopefully they warm up one more time. Two. Damn, nothing. If I would get that port, I'd get wood. You got ten. Okay. If you... that helps me. That definitely helps me out. Just don't roll a seven. Nine. I don't get anything on nine. What if I do? Anybody need this? Nope. Come on. Nope. Alright, so I'm going to go this because I still have a better chance. I wish it was like, I wish I could mix and match. Where is he going to put it on? It's going to put it on me? Oh. Get a trading for me, man. Nice. Nice, bro. You see? Now you're coming up. Come on. Get that three. Four. Four works because that gives me enough to trade, right? No. Doesn't give me a trade. No one has brick either, I bet. Damn, he's quick. I guess I could have done a development card, though. But no, because I don't want to use that sheep. Because I want that sheep so I can do a settlement right up here. So that's the only thing about Settlers of Catan. It's not a short game. Six. There we go. I got my supplies. Nice. All right, bro. I don't have any brick, bro. I don't have any brick. I've been asking for brick, so you know I don't have any brick. I just hope I can make it around. Geo, please don't roll a seven. Six. Oh, Jesus. So, I just, please, God, do not let me roll a seven. Do not let me roll a seven. Do not let me roll a seven. Do not let me, woo, five. Okay, that is fine. That is perfectly fine. I will take that. I will take that. So, do this. Boom. Put that there. Then, you know, no, I don't want to do that. So, but I also don't want to be. We'll try that. Because I kind of want to start making a road. Maybe even two, if I can. Because I could make that as town, but it really doesn't do anything for me. It'll give me two wood if it gets rolled, but okay. Why? Ew, that's... But if I can make a road and road, put it here, that gives me another resource to ore and wood, and then I can build it up to be a town as well. So that's better. And then if I build another road, another road, another road, I get longest road, I'll be close to winning. Four. So there we go. There gives me that some more. So what do I want to do? See, I'm try. See, I'll try to be good, nice to people. I try to offer. No one wants to be. All right, so I'm going to go to the bank. Be like, oh, that's right. I got the 3-1 port too. Bet. Say less. Come here. Boom. Roll the dice. Move on. Because I'm going to try to move, try to get another road here. Try to get a settlement here. 3. That gives me bet. That works so much. So much. Because I can at least turn that in. Get one wood. Boom. Make a road. And then hopefully get some more resources later on. That'll help me get the settlement. Everything's coming up, Millhouse boys. 9 or 10. Doesn't help me too much. Don't really care. Coming through. Boom. Oops. Got longest road, so I got 7 points. Gonna come here again. Boom, boom, boom. Now I'm card safe. These guys are sitting on butt ton of cards, though, for some reason. I don't know. 8 is good. Build a settlement there as soon as I get the resources. Five. I don't get anything yet. Give me a good number. Give me a good number. Give me a good number. 8. Nothing on that. Let's see. Does anybody want to trade wood for some ore? Why? Like, I know you got some. You're sitting on 18 cards, though. You're not going to trade? What the hell? Yo, wickety whack. 9. I get. No, I don't get anything. Damn you. There is a possibility, though, that he can cut me off here if he wanted to, but he's going. He's going to build another road here so he can get access to this 3-1 port. Because, yeah, see? Because, once again, once you build a settlement there, you cannot build a settlement here. You have to be 2 away. Come on, give me something. 7. Damn, bro. Let me see. You going to give me what I need? Brick. Don't need brick. Need wood. What are you going to trade? Quick to say no. Bro, you had like 20 damn cards. I don't know if there's 20 damn cards in the whole game of Settlers. And red up there. Red is not helping because I'm sitting at 7 points. I just need 3 more points to win. And so he knows I'm trying to build a settlement, which would put me up to 8. And then I'll try to build a... Dang. Doesn't help me. It's helping him. Ugh. Come on, give me a good roll. 8 again. This is crazy. 12. I get 2 wood, though. There we go. That's what Daddy needed. Boom. And then we can build another road. So that way he can't... And then I can try to cut there. And so that will definitely secure me the longest road. Six there. Why couldn't we get that before? So there goes the city. So that puts me up to 9. Oh, okay. So maybe the road wasn't good there. What I should do is build a road here and try to build a settlement. So that will give me 10. Once I build the city there, that's what we'll do. Because there's no way. He's only got 4 roads. He's not going to take it from me. I got 6 right now. He's only got 2. Bet. I got 10, though. Okay, 4. 4 is a good number for me as well. So, what we'll do. Build there. Build there. And then pass the turn. So, I got 3. Split it'll take away. So, there's 3 again. I'm good. That gives me more brick, more wheat. I'm close. I don't have this yet. I'm close. Close to winning. Close to winning. That's it. Not it. Not it. Not it. So what I can do, come here, because I don't want to... Oh, cancel. That saves me on card draw. But I can't win. Not yet. Damn. Because I need the wood, and there's no way I can do... Brick, I'd lose something. Six. There he goes. I'm done. One. Bet. Game over. Pack it up. Go home. Pack it up and go home, brother. 30 minutes. That's not bad. That's a quick game. Whoop. Hold on. My seat's deciding it wants to lower on me. Ugh. I like it when it randomly decides it wants to lower. I just got to get... No. Dude, it's too late. You didn't help me out at all. I'm not helping you out. No, bro. Nasirski. Six. Bet. He's going to pass it to me. Oh, he actually built the road. Wow. Three. I got a shit ton of... Actually. Yeah. GG, my friend. Bet. Won the game, bros. Won the game. My experience, got 100, karma, good, man. Continue. He's a diamond member too? Oh, that was red, that's the guy that quit. Yeah, like, no one wanted to trade after a while. Yeah, six is rolled 12 times. Eights rolled 12 times, so that holds out, right? So, yeah. So. Gosh. Guys, I am sorry. I am so sorry. Did I not go? I'm so sorry. I hate when I do that. I've been looking over there. I'm like, what the heck? Auto match. Damn, handshake happened fast as hell this time. Okay, all new people. Oh, I get to place first. Oh, I hate this. Oh. This is not bad here. This is actually not really bad here. The place here. And then maybe place here. Yeah, I think I'm going to do that. Go down this direction. Because that's some decent numbers. Maybe here. Or maybe even here. I have no, it would mean no brick unless I build over to it, which is not bad. I can definitely build to it. Figured he was going to go there, or someone was going to go there. I'd be very surprised if no one goes, drops in like either of these two locations. Okay, interesting. Stacy gets the place again, so we'll see where Stacy decides she wants to drop. This, if you want like a sheep monopoly, but the damn thing is the sheep port's down here, so it doesn't. If the sheep port was like right here, I would definitely drop, like try to drop like both of my cities. Interesting that you went there. All right, DMX. Where's your Rough Riders gonna go tonight? Where's the Rough Riders gonna go tonight? I figured So actually, I might drop here, because that gives me access to the 8 there as well, and gives me some more access to wheat and wood, and then drop the, well, I can drill the road here, so I really don't need to go up. I can maybe go in this direction. Yeah, I'm going to drop here, which gives me access to that. Now the question is, actually, you know what? I'm just going to go that direction, because I'd rather go here and get more wheat. 6 gives me wheat, but nothing else, so pass the turn. Hey, O'Neill Spunky, this is the Settlers of Catan. Theft from me already? Why, DMX? Man. It was a board game. It's a massively successful board game. That is now available online for free play, which is always good. 8, so that gives me some rock as well, so yeah. Still can't do anything though, so pass the turn. Really, this game is about building up to 10 victory points. We all start off at 2 because each one of these counts as 1 victory point. Then you have cities. They count as 2 victory points. And then inside the game, there's multiple ways to earn more victory points. Okay, so I need a week. Can we roll a 4? Let me roll a 4 and then get a city. 12. No one's on the 12. 12's over here. Ugh. Pass the turn. Hate to pass the turn. Because he's already at 3 because he's built the town. Because he's sitting on 2 damn ore developments. So these are your resources that you need. You have wood. You have brick. You have sheep. You have wheat. You have ores. They all give you stuff. Developments are these cards right here. They can help. They can do all kinds of things. They can have victory points. They can have knights. They can have all kinds of things. 3. So that gives me some more wood. Let's see. Does anybody want to do that? Probably no one is going to want to trade for... Nope. How about wood for brick? Anybody want to trade for that? No one wants to trade. Alrighty. I can't do anything. I'm just going to try there. Thank you for joining the chat, Neo. I truly appreciate you watching. I hope I kind of explained this game. Oh, there we go. Bet. Build a city next turn. As long as no one rolls a 6. Or, I mean, a 7. So, Stacy, do not roll a 7. And me, do not roll a 7 either. 6. Good again. DMX. Why? And, of course, no one wants to chat. No 7, no 7, no 7, no 7. 3. I'll take a 3 as well. But we're going to move, since everything's hitting over here, I'm moving that. Boom. And see, can anybody want to trade brick with me? Nope. Nope. Okay. I can roll away. I'm now sitting at the same level of DMX. When DMX hits, if I head to 7 DMX, you're getting hit. No 9. Another 9's right over here. Stacy's turn. Stacy's my... Oh, okay. Where is Stacy going to move it? Oh, she's got to get rid of cards, though. Oh. Ooh, please tell me... Okay, good. I'll take that. All right? It's not on me, but it's going to hurt because the 8's been rolling. So I kind of hope I roll a 7 right now. 9. Nothing for me now. Just pass the turn. Pass the turn. Nine again. Man, nine has been rolling strong tonight. What the hell? So that way you guys can see it in chat if anybody comes in. My turn. Do I have... I did not get any resources with that. Two! Do I have two? No one has two. Two sitting over here all lonely. Lonely Island boys. I gotta figure out what's wrong with my... Okay, DMX, who are you gonna move it on to? Stacy pinned it on you. Nine's been rolling a lot. Don't mind it too much. Gonna hit me with five gets rolled on my end, but ooh, please do not move it back to the eight. Why? Move it to the five. Of course, DMX gets his feelings hurt, so he leaves. I hate people like that. That really pisses me off. When a game's not going your way and you decide to leave, that's bullshit in my opinion. Eight. Sometimes that works, sometimes it doesn't. I got six, so I'm gonna do this. Like I've planned on it. I could have done it down here too, so that way I could have the double ore, triple ore. I don't have any wheat. Oh, I guess, sorry. Oh no, it's DMX. I'm not trading with you. Five. At least I get some ore off of that. But I'd rather have my double ore. Four. So I get double wheat. That's good. Kind of want a settlement thing. Because I wouldn't mind a settlement there. Let it run roll through for this one. 11. I get some wood. That's good. I always take wood. I'll do that. No. Not for Stacy, we're gonna move it over to the five. Move it to the five here. I'll take that too. Now watch me roll an eight. Six. So get some wheat. I don't really have excess, so. Anybody want to trade with me? Nope. Nope. Okay. So that way it takes my card draw down too, so that way if Robert gets rolled, I don't worry. See, I've just rolled wheat again. Nope. So I can build my settlement there. Nope. I'm not giving up my ore that easy. Ooh, damn, Stacy, you've been rolling the Robert a lot. Please don't put on eight. Put on the five, man. Six. All right, so nothing else. We're gonna get double that next time. Don't need sheep. I would like. I'm definitely not giving you my rock, my ore. Need two ore. Stacy! What the hell, Stacy? At least you, then you were stealing the card back that he probably just gave you. What the hell? Seven. I'm not gonna do it on you, Stacy, but see, I'm gonna show you. Anybody wanna do this? No one's gonna wanna do this. Yeah, I didn't think so. Eight. Ooh, I get. Never mind. I got my. Yeah, no, that's not happening. So, I'm gonna put it there though. No, I'm not giving. I have. Ten. I don't have anything on 10. There you go, Stacy. It's your turn. Let's hopefully I don't roll a 7. 11. I do get stuff on 11s now. That's good. So I am going to bolster that up. And then I'm going to take the longest run. And then pass the turn. 4. I get 2 wheat. I don't get anything. It's all the way over here. Stacy has been kind of getting screwed. Nice. Because she's been rolling 7s a lot, and when you roll 7s, you don't get resources because there is no 7s on the board. 5. I get me some. No, because I can actually build another city and be right there. But I only can build 2 more cities. Nine, I still get nothing because the 9's over here. My turn. So this will get me up to 8. There's a 6. That's some more stuff. There you go. Love to see it. Build that up. Boom. Don't think there's any other play I can do right now. So I need to build another road. I need so that way I can build another settlement. Ooh, never mind. I got it. So build right there. My turn. Let's not roll a 7. 4. Oh. Oh, baby. Yes. So we can do this. And then this. Boom. They're going to come after me hard because I am blowing them away right now. I don't have any wheat. So I do have 1 more city. So if I get the resources, I can build a city. Or I build development cards if I get 1 sheep, 1 wheat. 4. 4s are good. Can't build anything. Let's see if anybody wants to. Give me a sheep. Stacy. Stacy. Nope. All right. Oh, so how is your evening going, guys? Are you enjoying yourselves? Are you having any good times? Neo, are you still there? Are you just lurking? Yes. Why couldn't you do that on my turn? I don't have... I guess they changed their mind and didn't want to. Okay. Stacy's going to definitely hit me. Where is she going to put it on? 6? Understandable. At least it was the wood. Really, Stacy, if I was you, I'd have put it on 1 of the ores, though. 12. Do I get anything for 12? No, 12's over here. Anybody want to do? Anybody want to trade? Nope, he doesn't. Nope, no one wants to. No one loves me because I'm big bad. I am sitting 5 away from everybody else. So 8. There we go. Boom, done. 1. Good game, guys. And we won. All right, guys, that's 2 games. I was very surprised I won 2 games. I'm not that good at Settlers of Catan, I swear to God. Let's see what some of the stats are. Like, she's silver. He's platinum. But he also left. He must leave when he knows he's not doing well. And so it doesn't affect him too bad. I don't know. Let's see. player statistics. This game statistics. 10 was rolled a lot. Or 9s was rolled a lot. 7 was rolled a lot. Yeah, it rolled a lot. Stacy rolled 10s a lot, which was crazy. So nothing too major on that one. But guys, I'm going to take a break. We played an hour of Settlers of Catan. So we're going to go roll over into the Hermits. And we're going to play for an hour at Hermit Craft TCG. And I'm going to get that set up for you guys. I'm going to take another bio break. And I'll hit you up with the music. So stay tuned. I'll be right back.